So to fix the idea, we can think of the only firm or company in the model as being an Apple company. And we can think of the only household in the economy as a computer programmer. What happens in the economy is that the company, Apple, they hire computer programmers to produce iPhone. After iPhones are produced, they're gonna sell iPhones back to consumers, which are computer programmers.